Look, I'm telling you, Death, we can easily blast that door open. I just need enough explosives. Oh, hey, the camera's back. Welcome, everyone, to another episode of McDicken Around the Forgotten Horseman. Please remember to leave a like, share, comment, subscribe, and all that fun stuff for me. And be sure to subscribe if you're new to the channel, as I put out new content every single day. Today, we're going to be moving a mountain, which doesn't sound possible. Come on, Dust. Hey, Pop. What mischief have you been getting up to, boy?
What can you tell me about this place?
I've been here but the once. The time I tried to tip a construct.
A fine sport.
Aye, it is. I could but nudge him an inch before my nerves gave out. The whole time, I felt Muria watching. Horseman, may I beg you another favor?
What is it this time, Pop?
A compass that guided me to many wonders when I was young. I thought it lost, like the temple. But now that you've found one...
The other will follow. Very well, Khan. What of carven stone?
That's what we call the Stone of Construct Sentinels, to be specific.
Okay.
A sad thing destroying what a maker worked so hard to craft. But these days it must be done. You'll find the Construct Sentinels you need in the Lost Temple. Good luck to you.
Okay. Slowly coming together. That shoulder pad is staying on, though. Come on, Dust. We got some stuff to do. Ah! Give him hell, Moe and Larry. Good job, guys. Scenery. What do we got over here? Oh, great. More BS. Turn on the ignition, baby. I had three more payments on it. Oh, hey. There's a pretty pretty smile. No, that one. Death. That one. Where were you, Dust? Oh, you're still alive. Problem solved. I just realized something. Oh, no, I did. Okay. Don't worry, it's something off camera. Ain't gotta worry about it, Death. Yeah. Oh, look, a new car. I really wish they did more with the construct mounts. As it seems like you never really get to do much of anything with them. He did. Voice. Hammer fist. Ah, man, I wasted a perfectly good Falcon punch joke. Next time. Death? What the heck was that, buddy? Okay. Hang on, guys. I got something special for y'all. Falcon Punch! Thank you. Falcon. Punch.
What?
Rocket punch. Whatever. The joke is gone. Hang tight, buddy. Give me something good. I said give me something good. Well, I guess technically it did, it's just not good for me. Backhand. Backhand. To shoot that when I get back over here. Whoa. Rolling my ball. Hi, guys. How y'all doing? Oh, and Larry, show me what you got, buddies. Okay, but if I drop the ball, won't it just explode? Won't that just close? Oh, okay. Behold the key. Okay. What am I doing? Guess we're going through here. Yep. Yeah. Okay, my murder bot. Let's go. Screw your corrupted crystals. Look at the map. what's over here? Well, I could always use more gold. Typical bottomless cavern. Oh yeah, this has trap written all over it. Get a mowing, Larry. Got nothing. Told ya. Oh, great, another one. Oh, great, two. Time for either of you right now. Dang, guys. Oh, hell yeah. I'm sorry, Dark Avenger. I lose the ability to block, though, but considering I hardly ever block. Let's play around with the hammer. Nope. Really? Whatever. So was Khan's helmet back there in the other place where I fought the giant bug thing? Yep. Damn it. Okay, I get what I gotta do. I'm gonna need this one to bring that one up. Oh, I get it. I get it. Chest. To look that up later. I need you to jump. Hey, pal. Bonk. You just got bonked. Does not seem how gravity works. Hey guys, how's your health plan? Okay. Ow. Shit. How do you like it? Bye, Mo and Larry. That was fun. 3 out of 10. Would not recommend doing that again. Really? That gotcha. Jerk. Jump. There we go. And there you go. Okay. Open up. Hey guys! Ow! Ow! Damn. Okay. Finally! Jerks! Oh, hey, okay. There we go. Thanks, Mo and Larry. You guys really carried me that fight. I've got to be getting close to the end of this dungeon by now, dang. Hang on, I gotta get my thing back on the charge. There we go. Would it help if I said please? Oh, of course. Hmm. gimme. Cat! Catch! What the hell? Oh, that is bullshit. Oh, Larry, get him. Ugh. Okay, but are you gonna blow up the moment I touch it? Go down. I'm not gonna lie, I really have no idea what the hell's going on. Getting tired of you spawning. Oh, I guess I shouldn't say that because I've been spawning in little minions to help me this whole time, too. Really? Will you stop already? And just take your damn lump. Bullshit. That is all that is. You can F right off with that noise. Like, literally, every time I got to a bomb, it already detonated. That was B to the S. Okay. I'm gonna have to call it quits here. I'll be right back, everybody.